course, the clock is ticking, Edmund. Well, we've got 36 days to go.